Hey guys, so still doing Halloween looks. Whatever. So I want to do, again, I have two different looks in my head. One of them is the same look as the last one I filmed, which God only knows if you're even seeing this video after that one or not. And then the other one is yet again a different look. Similar, I think-ish. Not super similar, but it's... both are very much outside of my comfort zone and very much outside of anything that I've ever attempted before. So I'm a little apprehensive about that. But, we're gonna do one of them. I just don't know which. But I am gonna first do my brows, foundation, and all of that really quickly. And let's get started, because I really don't know how this is gonna go. I really haven't thought this through at all. So I'm gonna do my base off camera, I think, and then we'll be right back. I feel like from here up, this is really cool. I don't feel like my face came out the way I wanted it to, but this would be really cool to wear, like, just as, like, the eye makeup from Halloween. I do think it's pretty fun, not gonna lie. I wish I had cream paints, but I feel like cream paints would have made this a little bit easier, but we worked with what we've got. Actually, hold on, let me change this wig. Better. Yeah, I'm still not vibing it. But you know what? We tried it. This was a learning process. The eyes are my favorite part. Not gonna lie, the eyes are pretty freaking cool. I feel like the mouth illusion didn't work, but maybe that's because I don't know how to shut up. But that is it for this one. This is the look that's been stuck in my head for the last like week and I can't get it out. I'm glad that I finally did it and got it out of my brain. It does look a little creepy, and I'm okay with that. So that is it for this look. Stay tuned for at least one more look, mostly because I still don't know what I'm wearing on Saturday for my going away costume party. No idea. No idea what I'm doing. And also I'm on the season of Once Upon a Time with the Wicked Witch, so I think I know what I'm doing, but I gotta practice that. So I think I'm gonna film that next and hopefully that one works. Cause if not, then I don't know what I'm doing. So, and I will see you guys in the next video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Bye.